true.
And God would have had to break the tie.
Yeah.
Then she would have felt betrayed. Yeah. And she would have had a reason to come after us.
She would have.
She would have a reason to come after me now. Why?
Because I gave Britney a vote.
Because you did what?
Because I still voted for Britney.
But then she went on the block.
But she could also
think
about
that. She knew you wasn't going to vote for Britney. She knew you was going to vote for Britney. Whoever didn't think you would vote for Britney, where have they been?
It's like if she went after Alyssa and X because they voted her out.
And you specifically kept her when she was on the block next to Christian.
So, it's okay.
Yeah.
She's thinking about Brit. But Brit knows she had a friend in you. For sure, you were a loyal, true friend of her from day one.
Yeah.
Her little sister?
Her older.
Oh my god.
Yes. Like, okay. Wait, I know you're trying to make me feel good.
But wait a second, how do you view me? Pretty.
No, you definitely looked out for her.
Mm-hmm. Brittany, she handled it well.
She did.
Wonder what questions Julie asked her.
Oh, that's so true.
Yeah. She's like, Britney, did you think you would be out here? Britney's like, no, but is there a battle back, Julie?
Yeah. She's like, I'm ready to come back in.
Go. Right.
Can I bet on something to come back?
I was like, is she coming back?
Yeah.
She's like, Julie.
No, it's like Julie's like, do you want to have a battle back?
Do it.
Yes.
Do it right now.
Do it, Julie.
I'm ready. Oh my gosh. She probably went out there and was so stoked.
Yeah. Hi, Julie. I don't know what happened, Julie. I was out there. They were scared of me, Julie. They knew I was coming.
She would have done good on that comp, too.
She would have. Oh my gosh, she's gonna watch the HOH tapes and be like, oh,
come on!
Are you serious?
That was for me, Julie.
That was me.
Yeah, everybody, almost everybody went the skinny waiver.
No, I didn't do that way.
Oh, that's
I think
good.
The only people that
the
did
people
are
they did well went
three,
the fast way.
And Baby D.
Us three and Baby D and X. Went the skinny way.
Oh, y'all went to, you went the skinny way?
I went the skinny
you
way.
You went the skinny way too?
I took two steps in the skinny way and I went back. And Kai said, like, wait a quick pivot. And I was kind of hoping that maybe people heard that and they knew the skinny way is not the way.
Dang.